first medal of the tennis tournament was decided on day 7 at the Olympic Tennis Centre. Up for grabs was the men's doubles bronze medal. Canada's Vasek Pospisil and Daniel Nestor were up against the American team of Steve Johnson and Jack Sock. Johnson had earlier lost in the quarterfinals of the men's singles to Andy Murray, so was hoping to get back to winning ways. And he and his partner took the first set in comprehensive style. They controlled the court and had their opponents chasing shots. After only 22 minutes, they had wrapped up the opening set 6-2.
Game, first set.
The Canadian team tried to produce some magic in the second set to pull themselves level.
15-all.
But Johnson and Sock proved too strong and so have the second set 6-4 to take the bronze medal.
Game, set match, Johnson Sock.